What's up? How is everyone? I hope good. I am here with your daily zodiac messages and who to avoid for the week. So let's get started. I'm starting with Aries today. And Aries, you received the Raven. Listen to your intuition to receive a message from the world of spirit. And you are to receive the first house self card, and you are to avoid an Aries today. So avoid yourself. Leo, you received the Black Panther. Sensuality and passion stir beneath a cloak of secrecy. And you received the Conjunction Empowerment card, and you don't need to worry about avoiding anyone this week. Sagittarius, you received the Dolphins. Tune into the rhythm of your breath to find stillness and patience. This is from my spirit animal deck, just so you guys know. And you received the mystery card, and you are to avoid all signs this week. I don't know how that's possible, but moving on to Cancer. Imagine this, Cancers. We received the deer card. That's my totem animal for sure. Take note of the messages and whispers and secrets adrift on the breeze. And you received the Outlook card, and you are to avoid all signs this week. Imagine that. Moving on to Scorpio. Scorpio, chameleon, conceal ambition with patience until it is time to make your move. And you received the third house perception card, and you are to avoid a Gemini this week. Pisces. Porcupine. I couldn't think how to say that. Oh my gosh. Porcupine. I was like, porcupine. Porcupine. You may defend yourself honorably without hurting those close to you. And you receive the Neptune Dreams card, and you are to avoid a Pisces this week. Avoid yourself. Moving on to Capricorn. You receive the Scrub Beetle. What is unguarded or discarded holds a secret, a seed of creation. I need my glasses on, sorry. You receive the Opposition Balance card, and you are to avoid an Aries, a Libra, a Taurus, and a Scorpio. Taurus, you receive the Lion. Banish loneliness by reaching out to special friends. And you receive the Cancer, so avoid a Cancer this week. Virgo. Ray, counter malicious talk by casting its import from your mind. And you receive the Complexity card, and you are to avoid an Aries, a Virgo, and a Scorpio. Moving on to Aquarius, elephant. You can gain the love and wisdom that is passed from one generation to the next. You receive the Gemini, the butterfly, so avoid a Gemini this week. Libra, eagle, create your vision. And you receive the fourth house roots card, and you are to avoid a Cancer this week. And last but not least, Gemini, you receive the butterfly, delight in life and embrace change as the source of your creativity. And you receive the second house assets card, and you are to avoid a Taurus. Okay, those are the daily messages I have and who to avoid for the week. I hope everybody has a great day. Sending lots of love, positive vibes, and peace like always. Take care, and I'll check you out in my next video.